You have one new voice message. Main menu. To review your messages, press 1. To set...
Hey. So, I leave today and I just wanted to...
I guess middle age is creeping up on you. So long. Have a pleasant winter.
Goodbye, Mr. Ranger. Ocean Oak, Nakomi, come on in. It's hibernation time.
Come on, Mom. So long, Mr. Ranger.
What?
Joshua? Hey. Happy birthday, man.
Birthday? Shit. Happy birthday, Dad.
Happy birthday, son. Come on in. Terrible.
Oh, thank you.
Now, you know what I mean. You're supposed to be the young, full of life one. I'm supposed to be the husk of a man.
Dad.
Come on, I'm kidding. Here, it's good to see you. Here. Now, I'm going to change into something of not this. If... I'm right back. Don't do that. Tidy. Don't tidy my house.
Okay.
Here, grab some plates and pop those beers in the fridge, would you? Been writing again.
Really? That's good.
Got a title. You ready for it? Orchids of Autumn.
It's a good title.
Yeah?
Yeah. You want me to read what you've been writing?
No, I haven't actually written anything yet, but a good title is 70% of a book.
So the actual book is 30% of the book.
What is all this? I'm getting a lot of negative energy from you. Is this what that girl you were telling me about a couple of weeks ago?
Technically, girls.
You always were a dog.
So everyone likes to remind me.
There's nothing wrong with keeping your options open.
I'm starting to think that's exactly what the problem is.
Come on. You've been through breakups before and survived.
This is different. This isn't a breakup. I wasn't even dating these girls. I just fucked up.
Language. Have you spoken to either of them?
No. Charlie doesn't want to talk to me. Bailey keeps calling, but if she's leaving for Calgary, what's the point of making it more difficult?
Oh, because you ignoring her is a far better alternative.
I don't have to say that. I blew it. With both of these girls. It's better if I just let it die.
Is that what you want?
No, of course not. But I should have avoided Bailey after we reconnected and kissed, and I realized I still had feelings for her. Shouldn't have even kissed Charlie. That was just stupid. I would like to go back in time and not be such an asshole.
A language.
I don't have to do that. I want them to not hate me. I want to make it up to them, but I feel like no matter what I do, it's not going to be enough.
Let me be honest with you. When we men find a woman that we care about, that we love, no man is ever going to be good enough. After I met your mother, it took me years to figure that out. She was, I hate to say it, perfect. And I don't mean flawless. I just mean she was the one. I knew that because no matter what I did, no matter what we went through, we always found our way back to each other. I don't know if I believe in fate or soulmates, but I do believe there's a reason that circumstance puts two people together. I was lucky enough for that reason to be finding the love of my life. Joshua, at no point did I ever consider myself good enough. The love of a woman like your mother, no man is ever going to be good enough for that. If I could have her back, if I could hold her one last time, you know what I'd do? I'd want to apologize for being too dumb, too stubborn, too out of shape, too quiet, too loud, too busy, too boring, but I wouldn't. Instead, I'd hold her as tight as I could, tell her what a great young man our son has become, and that I love her with every fiber of my being. And that, son, is the only way we'll ever be good enough for the women who love us.
I want to fight for them, Dad. I do. I just don't think either of them want me to.
But what are your options? A girl you never had a chance with? Or a girl you never gave a chance?
Our flight leaves today, Dad.
What time?
I don't know.
Well, then you'd better hurry. Go! Look, I remember Bailey when you guys were in high school. Now, this Charlie may have helped you figure out what you need to do to become a better man, but isn't Bailey the reason you want to be that man?
Shit.
Language. Go.
Love you, Dad.
I love you too, son.
Why the fuck are airports so big? I mean, you don't see that in the fucking movies. You never see that there's 400 different gates and 700 different airlines. No. Hugh Grant never had to put up with that bullshit. His girls always just stand there waiting for him at the top of an escalator. Who the fuck just stands in front of an escalator?
I have no idea what you've just said.
This is bullshit.
No offense, but isn't this more like Ethan territory?
He's fixing things with Cosette. I don't want to bother him.
Oh, and so I have nothing to do. Well, we can at least pretend that I have something to do. So you've messed up with Bailey, and Charlie hates your guts. So what? Look at the bright side. You still technically haven't broken any of your rules. There's 1 month left, so let's put down the spoon before we give ourselves diabetes.
You're right. Still time to finish the list.
That's a spirit.
I gotta talk to someone first.
Oh, wait. Wait, no, I don't think that's such a good idea.